Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading and playing games on a Samsung Smart TV. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To download games on your TV, tap the Home button on your remote, and then use the arrow buttons to navigate left to Apps. Tap the OK button to open the Apps page. Then go to the top right of the page and tap on the search icon. Now use the keypad to search for the game that you would like to download. Tap Install to download the game. Open the game when it's downloaded. You can now use your remote to play or connect a controller to play with. You can check the description of the video for a link to a tutorial on connecting a controller to the TV. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung TV tips and tricks.